What's up, guys? It's your boy TCC, Tyler Creates Content here, and welcome back to another video. And today we are reacting to Aurora the Seed.
I'm so happy. So I've seen this video, but it's been a long time. Mm-hmm. So, but I kind of know. I don't know. I love this song. So.
Fair. Anyways, guys, let's just go ahead and get right into it. When the last tree has been cut down, the last fish caught, the last river poisoned, only then will we realize we cannot eat money.
And that's really important. Just like the sea. Just listen to the lyrics. Okay. I don't know where to go. Through dark and shadow I go. I'm reaching light through the struggle. Just like the sea. I'm chasing the the first time I heard the song, I was like, oh, this is, I just thought it was so cool how she used that proverb in, like, as the lyrics in her song.
That is so cool.
I know. And I think, like, this song really kind of represents what Aurora is, like, all about. Because mm-hmm. she's, like, I don't know, just, like, from my perception, she's, like, very spiritual and, like, connected with nature. And this song just, like, really shows that. And also, just, like, her movements in the song and whatnot, just is so good.
I love the way, I love all the visuals.
Yeah, with, like, you know, that's why I wanted you to react to, like, a music video, because her music videos are also really good. Mm-hmm. Her live performances are phenomenal, but her music videos are really cool too.
Yeah, I mean, then, well, this reaction and then the next reaction we're filming, both music videos. Mm-hmm. So we'll definitely get a nice little taste of that.
Yeah.
But I mean, this is so cool, and I love that little high voice, like little vocal thingy in the back.
Yeah.
That note that I didn't hit. Alright, I need to roll back farther than two frames. There we go. Yeah. Oh, also, what's going on with her hair?
That's just her normal haircut. Right, she has a lot of different haircuts.
Crazy drop. Contrast here. Yeah. visuals are just so cool. Sudden ending too.
Yeah.
What?
No, that's why, like, because in her live performances, it's not like always. It's like more of a stripped down version of the song.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I wanted you to listen to one that's like the actual song, because like so it's cool. Like really cool. Yeah.
Yeah. That's so good though.
Yeah.
I love the bass is so good. It's just mm-hmm. such a hard hitting bass, and then that contrast that was in there, and the little synth.
Oh yeah, and I love like all of like her background vocals too.
That's so it's just so good, and then. I don't know, you could just feel like life flowing through this, and you can,
yeah.
And you're really saying that she's connected to nature through her music, and I really, this is the song that really showed me that, you know?
Yeah.
I think more than like any of the other ones, you know, like Lucky, that it was more just like.
Lucky,
you know,
was more about like emotion.
Yeah.
And.
Yeah, and I, the first one, through the eyes of a child.
Again, that was more about like emotion.
Yeah.
This one is. Yeah, no, she has several that are more about nature, like the river.
Yeah.
I think, yeah. And
this one's the seed.
Yeah.
So.
She has apple tree. Oh. I really like, I think that's a newer one.
So, could you plant a whole forest through her songs at this point?
Yeah. No, I mean, just, yeah, no, it's, her songs are just incredible. Like, the first time I heard her, I was just blown away, honestly.
I mean, every song, I feel like it's just like, I don't. I think I still like Lucky better than the song, personally.
Really?
Yeah.
I mean, Lucky is definitely more of something that you can like connect with.
Mm-hmm.
Personally, I can't really connect with it as much.
Yeah.
But I can understand how other people can. And someone said that I think she wrote it at like 9 years old or something.
Oh wow.
Some like yeah, I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I swear there was a comment that was saying she wrote it like when she was really young.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it's just amazing. Like.
Yeah. This is just yeah. A cool song, honestly.
Yeah.
Anyways, guys. That's been the video. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and leave a like and subscribe, because a lot of you aren't. So go ahead and do that. You should do that.
Subscribe if you like Aurora.
True. So we'll be doing more because we really like Aurora on this channel.
Yeah.
Anyways, guys, we'll see you in the next one. Peace out.
I'll never think the same. I hurt myself too much. That's why the darkness closes in some. And I think there's something wrong in